A day before pupils were due to return at the end of the summer holidays, this Lancashire comprehensive has been largely destroyed in what's thought to be a deliberate fire. It's understood a group of children were picked up by CCTV cameras at the rear of the school at around 4 o'clock on Sunday afternoon. Shortly afterwards, smoke was seen drifting over the neighbouring estate, and quickly the flames took hold.
The fire had broken into the bit between the main roof and above the ceiling inside the actual rooms within the school, and that then allows it to spread quite rapidly, and it really does prevent you getting water onto the fire itself.
When the fire was finally under control, the damage could be seen. It took around 125 firefighters to stop it spreading further. Hose pipes snaked a quarter of a mile down neighbouring streets. As investigations into the cause continue, the fire service says if sprinklers had been fitted, much of the damage would have been avoided.
We wouldn't have had the losses that we have now. You know, we encourage that people should be fitting sprinklers to school. And if some of the people who make those decisions could see the devastation behind us and realise the impact on the education of the community and the local people, then maybe they'd think again and make sure sprinklers are fitted to new schools.
Meanwhile, the parents of the school's 750 pupils are waiting for information.
At the moment, they're hoping to bring some of the Year 11 children on Monday, that's all I know. But whether they will, we don't know.
The teachers are all coming together. I know they've had a meeting today, this morning. So they're trying to get their heads around what's happened, I suppose.
Five boys aged 11 to 15 have been arrested on suspicion of arson and released on police bail. The school's head teacher has praised the emergency services and pledged to reopen the school as soon as possible. Gerard Tubb, Sky News, Leyland.